Hello everybody, Dante's, I guess, art room back here with the first art video. I recently went down a YouTube rabbit hole and found this channel called Blackbean CMS, and I was so inspired by the art, I was like, wow, I'd really like to try that, and I'd like to create some art inspired by that. It is such a good channel. It's creative, it's fun, it's silly, it's, like I said, it's inspired me to try out some pastels. Now, I haven't used pastels in over 30 years. and the last time I used them, they weren't really... Well, it was to create art, but not really. I would close my eyes and scribble with them, and then whatever scribble was left, I'd fill in the blank spaces with color. So today, after 30 years of not doing anything with them, I've bought several brands to try out on Amazon. This is called L&B Soft Pastel. I got this from the Hobby Lobby. It's Master Touch. I guess it's like their store brand. I got the Paul Rubin Oil Pastels that everybody's talking about. I researched some stuff on YouTube videos and artists and see what they had to say. This is Gallery Artist Soft Pastels, probably just some generic thing I got off of Amazon. These were actually the last oil pens pastels I ever used. These were the ones I used to close my eyes and scribble with, so I'm gonna try these out after 30 years. I also got the, I've heard positive things about this marker brand on Amazon, so I grabbed the pastels to try them. It's 72 soft color pastels. I also got this. Now, these are weird. These, like, I don't know how, like, they can call them oil pastels, because it's wrapped in plastic, but as you can see, these are hard, and they actually feel harder than crayons. Maybe it's just my lack of experience with pastels, but they don't seem like the soft, powdery, chalky ones either. They just feel like they're full of wax and binder. It comes with a sharpener and a holder. So I'm going to try it out, but believe it or not, I think that's going to be the easiest ones for me to use because they are the hardest, so I could draw with them more like a crayon. I also got these drawing pastels. These are also Master Touch from Hobby Lobby, and a couple different ones. These are the flesh tones. These are just a different color palette. And I stopped by Walmart too, and I got these fiber pastels. These are the soft ones, 24 pack. And these are the 12 oil pastels. So I was just going to use these together, try to make, you know, just to have a bigger color range. And then I also even went to Dollar General and I got these. These were $5.50, but I don't know how they're gonna perform. They almost seem like a mix, like, cause they're really hard too. They're not quite like those hard flat wax ones, but they're definitely not what I would consider, like, just from feeling them, traditional oil pastels. It's like a, they might be full of binder too. And then I got these oil pastels neon, and I have another pack of Crayola, but for some reason out of all the other ones, the Crayola ones are having problems with the delivery, so they'll be delivered later. I'm gonna make several drawings trying out each of these one by one, and I'm gonna show you my reactions, responses, the ease of use, and let you guys know my opinions. Like I said, I'm not a pastel professional or even an amateur. I haven't used them in over 30 years, so this is going to be an experience for me. But like I said, Blackbean CMS, check out his channel. It's really got me excited to do this artwork. And like I said, it's going to inspire these projects and these pictures as I go about testing out all these different pastel brands. But until I draw the pictures, I don't really know how I feel about them. I mean, their looks are all different, and I'm gonna get to them as soon as I can. But let's go check out some drawings I do with them, and I'll really give you my opinion of them. Okay, here goes nothing.
fire. No, come on, man, don't do this. I'm not in front of my kid.
You can't fire my dad. It wasn't his fault. I like to come so I lie.
Well, I caused your dad his job. Boy, if I did that...
chocolate beyond words. Classic recipe by Lint.
Fact, we all love video doorbells. Voice assistants have changed our lives. We now control our home with a touch. And you know what's better than all these things by themselves? All these...
Okay.